What is up, guys? It's me here, and welcome to Return to Arkham's Arkham Asylum. So, I cannot wait to get this started. I said it was gonna happen, it's gonna happen. That was me just testing out, you know, the game's gonna be and everything. Subtitles, yes. Let's get in it. Normal. Let's get in it. It's gonna be a little difficult at first, just because, well, oh man, memories here. Memories. Here we go. Turn this up a bit. Also, guys, the first 5 episodes I'm gonna record today. So after the 5, if you guys can tell me, like, if my audio's, you know, too loud, or is the game too loud, you not hear my audio enough, you know. I would check, but I said if everything was correct.
That's Warden Shop to you.
That looks so good.
Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time.
Look at all this
locked away before.
Okay. How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
It's a bit foggy in here, don't you think?
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Multiple prohibited items.
I want you to search again.
It's not the patient. It's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Snacks.
Probably the third one. Or all three, actually, probably.
Open the gate! Get him out of there!
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick-tock, tick-tock. Is that a crocodile I hear?
Perhaps.
What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
I mean, really, you could just say that this is, like, rambling going on by the Joker, but honestly, he's kind of just telling you what's going on.
Shut up!
Go, catch you soon, boss!
Shut it and keep moving!
Is that in a
state of the wiring in these federal facilities? Well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick!
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
Let's keep them on.
It's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's please. Good. Get the door open.
Oh, I thought it was an E for a minute. Sharp.
Intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then. Croc, old boy! Is that you?
How did the elevator bring him up?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
How's it going?
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
Oh, he's so dramatic.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
Okay. Those have very interesting connections. By that, I mean none at all.
Hold tight!
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
Oh, finally speaking. Okay.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
Kind of crazy.
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much.
Yeah,
hundreds
right.
Dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their prisoners.
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Skeletons and super. Oh, okay.
What? Don't you trust me?
No.
Our guest has arrived.
The door.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed 3 of my crew. Busted out of here.
Something tells me, though.
Only 3? I'll be sure
Batman
to try harder next time.
What
say we aim for 100?
Why would Joker even do this in the first place, then? Because this whole thing is to torment Batman.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham
Whoa,
staff
look
only.
At the...
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
God, he's so good at that.
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Frankie, it's not even like 5 o'clock or something, dude. Come on. Already drinking?
Oh, Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
You're not doing anything. Break through the... There you go. Come on.
The joke's on you.
And in one fell swoop, everything
Come
goes wrong.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party
right.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment.
Yes, it is. A little different. How it is now.
I should kill everyone in the room with a butt cartoon.
I might get hit a couple times, but the replay was not as good as it is in other games.
I'm just warming you up, Bats! Fresh from
the Dude, this isn't a warm up, let's go!
With a combined sense of 752
years! Oh, let's go! Come on!
Ding, 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 ding! It's round two! Sorry, Bats!
Unfortunate.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bat.
I'm in control of this room. I'm not going anywhere I don't want you.
If you think I'll let you run.
Always with the heroes of you.
Looking forward to watching you. Why didn't you just come find me?
I'm a coming.
You know it's a trial.
Of course it is. Madman goes, death is sure to follow.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning, security breach in level B3. Warning, security breach in level B2. Warning, security breach
in level B2. You know when you love a game so much, you can say what it says by heart.
Hey, Batman! Over here!
Coming, dude.
Warning.
I'm referred.
Security breach in level B6. Warning. Security breach in level B4.
Warning. What happened?
Nothing Joker much, happened. Just...
You're lucky to be alive.
We must have gone this way. Security door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Uh-oh.
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Coming, Franklin.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Jesus, Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
You know,
do you need anything?
He's actually a pretty good fighter than you realize.
Commissioner Gordon is safe.
You think, I mean.
Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Franklin.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even
a little bit
like a bat, and this guard dies.
Do you hear me?
Look at the pig eye.
I can't get into that yet. How does this thing look? Alright, go different.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
What if they didn't? What if that was... See ya. Kaboosh.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Was that Batman who said that?
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man.
No response.
I feel something for the old man. Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. Trapped in there.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Can I do the slide thing yet, or is that Arkham City? Can you move? No, yeah, Arkham City. Can you not? Actually, it's funny thing if they took that out of Arkham Knight, the slide thing. Isn't that weird?
He got out! Batman found a way out!
Batman,
that I did, sir.
I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners! By the boiler!
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker! He's free! How'd he break out?!
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Where I was just there.
Warning. Decontamination room. Toxins detected.
Trapped
in there. Warning.
Yeah, come on.
Decontamination room. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
I was trying, then I had a conversation with you. Alright. That's sad.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Whatever.
Help me!
Of course he's been planning this, Batman. Come on, man. What's crazy?
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve! I can't! I'm gonna fall!
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system!
She was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room.
He left me here.
Hey man, how's it going? Good night. Alright. See all these dead people?
Hello, anyone there? Officer North. Officer Green. Can you hear me?
Officer Green. Where you at?
What are you waiting for?
I'm so close. You can almost taste me.
Taste you? Well, okay. Maybe not that. Hello. Special combo.
I'm feeling generous. I'll give you this one for free.
Hit him off.
I dare you. End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all. Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham.
You'll see.
quick. Get in here before more of them come.
I'm gonna do the thing.
Batman! I'm over here!
I see.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here. Powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it!
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
No, everything's fine.
Maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Bad
Don't age. Worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed?
It was.
Oh, me and Frankie go way back. I got out of the spot of the father.
Anymore.
So when I need security codes or an old man to be out?
Best you got?
Come on, man. Yeah. Setting for you?
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly.
Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensics get. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Alcohol.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Just yet.
Get there.